Okay.
Yeah.
What time is it?
I don't know. 3:30.
Why are you up so early?
Making me angry.
Did I what?
Did you say I would be tired?
Are you tired?
No.
What are you?
I'm excited.
Love you, hun. Love you, Teddy. Okay.
What bar?
What's wrong?
3 o'clock in the morning. Hi guys, so we're up really early in the morning because I'm going somewhere I don't know where. It's a surprise, isn't it?
Yeah.
And look, it's 3:42 in the morning. I've never been up this early in my life, except for when I was a baby and just I couldn't walk, so my parents had to take me everywhere. So yeah, we're going somewhere. I'll give you some updates when we're there. Guys, I just saw an owl. It was like a teeny white owl. We might Google it later and tell you later, because right now we can't because my mum needs maps. So, see you when we get. Hi guys, I don't know if you can see me, but apparently we're arriving. I have no idea. That's what she says. Oh yeah, it's light. So, yes. I think it's, somewhere there? Like somewhere all over there. Well, that's what he says. Apparently, this is destination or something, is it? We're somewhere. Apparently, we're going to Cardiff Airport, and we're coming back at 9, so we're not going on a holiday. My dad's not here, and otherwise, we leave my uncle at the house and he can't give it to himself, so that'll be bad. So we're at Cardiff Airport. I don't know why. I'll tell you when I know, I guess. Hello.
Where are we?
Cardiff Airport. I don't know why. Mummy?
What did I just say to you? That we're not going on...
We're not going on holiday because we would take my dad and it costs $25.99 parking for one day. And we're coming home tonight. So why are we at Cardiff Airport?
I'll show you now.
Oh God. What?
Okay. You can have a look at the envelope first.
What the... Santa's Grot of Lapland. What the flipping? Oh God, what was happening? Now, the reason why I got up at 3:30 in the morning. Let's see what the bigger reason is.
What's it say on the front of there? Is there anything on the front?
No,
that way.
Joshua 2021. Ooh!
Can you read it?
Dear Joshua, it gives me great pleasure to reward your efforts this year with an exclusive Well, it is pretty early. It's like 4. Look, it's 4:21. Please find it closed. Your personal passenger ticket and boarding pass, entitling you to embark on a very special magical journey you will never ever forget. I have passed the details of your visit to my elves, who are making the necessary preparations, and I look forward with excitement to welcoming you to my winter wonderland home. Oh God, what have you done?
What's in there?
My boarding ticket! What do I do with this?
You need to get on the plane.
What? So we are going on holiday.
You're literally flying to the North Pole today.
What?
You do have to be on the plane for about 3.5 hours.
What? What?
Are we going to fly in the sky?
Yeah.
All the way to Santa's home?
Yeah.
Literally?
Yeah.
In the Arctic Circle?
Yeah.
It's very, very cold.
Yeah.
And you're going to go see Santa.
And it's snowing.
And it's snowing.
Yeah.
So we need to go check in because our flight leaves at 6:30. So we've got 2 hours. You have to check in 2 hours before. So we're going to go check in and we're going to go on an aeroplane.
That's it.
But we're going to fly there and fly home tonight. Huh? You go there because there's so many children that need to go and see Santa. So you do it all in a day. We're going to go on husky rides, a reindeer sleigh ride, a snowmobile.
Oh my god.
Build snowmen.
Oh my
throw
gosh.
Snowballs.
Oh my god.
Did you wonder what on earth was happening?
Yes. And you said we weren't going on holiday. Liar, liar.
Well, that's... Well, yeah, well, we're going on holiday for the day.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll treat it like a holiday trip to me.
First, I need to see what this is. Can I see what my... I think it might be my early Christmas present. I don't know. I feel my own stuff.
Well, Josh, who are you seeing later?
What?
Who are you seeing later?
Santa.
Santa?
Yeah, Santa.
Santa?
Oh yeah, maybe it's it. Oh yeah, maybe my present has somehow got all the way to Lapland. It's pretty ironic because my friend in class just went to Lapland last weekend.
Did they?
Yeah.
So that's a little activity book for you to do and make a journal of it. And we could do that on the plane.
A toy.
Should we go check in?
Oh, yeah, I can make a journal. That's a strategy. You can lucid dream and then I can dream about throwing snowballs at your face.
Should we go?
Yeah!
Yeah! See you later, guys.
Okay, see you later. At Lapland. Or maybe on the plane. I don't know. Hello, Bob. Thank you, last. Did you actually just say that on camera?
No, I didn't.
I just didn't want to have to repeat what you said. So now say it. So
what did I say? That's like before bed you said what you're doing, going to the airport and the North Pole or something.
Yeah, I actually didn't think we're going to the North Pole. But we're actually going to the North Pole. So like, and also when we were going for Bluestone, it was a surprise. I guess, are we going to Snowball or something?
How do you know?
I don't know. Drug road kids. Cross safely. Okay?
Here we go. What are we doing? Are we getting ready to board?
Yeah.
And they gave us treats.
The reason why I have a coat on is because I don't want to carry it, so I'm just putting it on my head.
Thank you.
Yeah.
song. So, yeah, could you just forward the song to Nana? So, like, she can see this cue because we tried to call her as well. Love you, both of you. Thanks, bye.
Right hand side here, this is the forest here, and you'll see the huts there where the rangers sleep at night and they get fed in there after they finish for the day. On the left hand side, this is Sam. There on the left hand side, you can see him, he's going down to his cabin. There you are, you can see him.
I don't know.
I can't even see you.
Hello.
Hello. What are we doing, Josh?
I don't know what to call this. You have a sled being pulled by rangers.
This is so peaceful.
And that one peed.
That one peed. I hope he doesn't poo on us.
He won't poo on us. We're like 10 million miles away from him.
I'm just staring at his butt.
Yeah. I know. That's all we have to look at except the forest.
The forest and a butt.
Can't see you.
Can you see me?
Right, you can take the people back now.
Hang on, I can't get up. That's awkward.
I'm gonna go sledging.
Will you go in?
Sledging.
Let's go.
I've got my snowsuits right now.
Toasty, aren't they? I'm boiling.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm boiling.
He's taking his hat off, everything.
Not everything, only one thing.
Go, go, baby boy.
Go! Just go! Go faster!
Oh, I missed!
Yes! Swedish meatballs, or if you go to IKEA, you would call them IKEA meatballs, and then vegetable soup, and ba 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 double, and more
vegetables. And a funny cracker.
Yes, which is not that good.
So what have you got planned for after lunch, Josh?
Hmm?
What have you got planned for after lunch?
Go see Santa!
And husky ride?
Oh, yes.
Snowmobiling? Sledging?
Yes, and hit you with a snowball. Yes.
Psycho.
And you, the Kayuga people. And you. You. Hi. You, yes, you.
Josh, how much are you loving the snow?
A lot.
That's how much you like it?
Yeah.
Yay! Josh, I can hear the huskies calling you. It's actually snowing now as well, Josh. Look, the huskies. What are you doing, Josh? Making an igloo? How are your boots?
Good.
Whose boots were they?
They were yours, but I'm... Hi! Someone buried me.
Who buried you?
You.
It wasn't me.
Imagine living in a
What did you say?
Imagine living here.
Would you live it? It's a bit full of snow, this sleigh. Do you want to live in that house right by there, Josh?
Yeah.
So nice, isn't it?
Yes.
Josh, where are we going? We're going to find Santa's house. What happened? Wow. Josh, go by there on that big empty pile of snow and do a, what do you call it? Snow angel. There by there. Oh my goodness, I'm literally sinking here. Yeah, jump up, let's have a look at your snow angel. Wow, it's a Joshy angel. Let's go find Santa. It's really hard to walk in all this snow.
Hi guys, so the end of our Lapland trip, it might look like it's midnight, but it's actually only like 4 o'clock. So we're just waiting for our coach and we're just playing with the snow and I'm trying to get this water-free car. As you can see, somewhere, there's ice I forgot.
Yeah.
Look, there, you see ice? That was because this turned to ice. So we're trying to get it to turn to ice.
Watch out!
Lapland!
Lapland! How's it been, Josh?
Amazing!
Will we come again?
Yeah!
Do we need to speak to Daddy and beg him?
Yes.
Yes.
Let's do this.
En liten tid vi lever här med mycket möda och stort besvär. Hej, tomtegubbar, slå i glasen och låt oss lustiga vara. Hej!
Hej!
Jungfru, jungfru, jungfru skär. Här är karusellen som ska gå till kväll. 10 för det stora och 5 för det små. Skynda på, nu ska karusellen gå för ha, ha, ha. Det går ju så bra för Andersson och Pettersson och Lundström och jag. För ha, ha, ha. Det går ju så bra för Andersson och Pettersson och Lundström och jag. God jul! Thank you very much. And the last words I said was god jul. And it is Merry Christmas in Swedish. So children, when you go and meet your friends, say to them, god jul, and they look at you, what are you saying? I don't understand. I've been to Swedish Lapland, I can speak Swedish. And then you say, God jul.
God jul.
And now we can see the airport.
Okay. We're getting a good video. Oh, okay. Look, it's snowing. And we're leaving. But we might come back next year. Yay.
He's blowing all the snow off the wings, Char. He's de-icing us.
There we go. I should
have
done that.
Oh, lick, Josh. That's so cool.
A double bottle.
Look at all the water coming up there.
Holy.
Wow. Literally pouring hot water all over it.
Never been on a plane that's been de-iced.
What are they doing to us, Josh?
They're de-icing us.
Plane frozen.
Yes.
Been on here ages.
There's
already,
ice now. It's freezing and dry. See that?
Yeah. Bye, Sweden.
Bye, Sweden. Bye, Payala. 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 Bye, Payala. I feel really yuck and dark right now, and I'm losing my voice, so you can see, well, not see, but hear something. And let's go and take a moment to appreciate that water. Yeah. Right, we've just got back and time to go home. Feels like it's been weeks. Now we can go home and I can sit in a bed. That will feel nice. Alright, see you at the house.